Alright, so go ahead.
So yeah, Alan, it looks like we don't have enough tomatoes for the salsa. We're gonna have to go to the market.
No, you don't have to go to the market. We can just use the Urban Fruitly app and post your extra jalapenos and see if someone has tomatoes that they're willing to trade in your neighborhood.
Really? How does that work?
Let me show